Hello everyone, assalamu alaikum. So here we'll see how to take care of this overflow issue over here. Now this text has been being showed over here inside this position widget. Actually, if we run the app, we'll see that we have an error over here. Now this error refers to actually this page and this row over here. Now how to solve this problem? Now this row is showing this detailed information, as well as you can see we have dollar sign and things like that. Now there are many different ways to work with this. The way I'll work with this right now is called something called single child scrollable. So what I'll do, I'll wrap it around using a widget and I'll call it single child scroll view. Now of course in general this is vertical, so we need to change the scroll direction. And now here we do axis dot horizontal, so this would move horizontally. Now let's move, go ahead and save it, and we'll see that it's gone. Okay, well yeah, this is one of the ways to work with this. There could be many other ways, but I found this way works better with me. Yeah, that's it. Thank you.